G'day guys, welcome to another ride with the Everyday Zwifter. This is stage 5A, Flight is Fast. It's the Mech Island Loop, 4 kilometres. And it's got a bit of climbing, one distinct climb at the start. Now I've noticed a few of you guys that if you get over that near the lead, you can hang on for a pretty good result. This is C category, so hopefully I'm within my limits. And going for the Scott Addict with the Zip 858s. And I'm just laughing at 6 kilometers an hour from Baby Yoda. And you're going for the climbing frame to get up the hill and mostly aero otherwise. So, yes, I think heart rate's half getting up in anticipation of a short, fast race. Looking forward to it, hope you enjoy too. Let's go. One thing I've noticed is that the end is on a sealed surface, so it's going to hurt the gravel bike there. Haven't had such a great warm-up, so might be tough. I'm happy to be on the road bike, as I think most others will be as well. The only thing that might have swayed me differently is the 4x4 wheels for better climbing. But the 858s are more aero, and that'll help at the finish. Always trade-offs. There's Mr. Gravel Bike on the green bike there. One K down, three to go. And my guitar. Woo! Ah, legs are cooked. Probably the warm up. But put a decent ride. 3.6 watt a kilogram. Pretty short way, sir. Oh, legs turn over. Got a 6. And that winner, he was cranking. Well in front. Alright. That was 5A. 11 minutes to 5B. Which is 10Ks around Watopia. Go cool down, have a drink. We'll see you for the next one. Bye bye. Almost the best in there.